went hard snap down, go behind right. You went hard snap and comes up to a single. You went hard snap down, running corner. He comes up for a high crotch, right? Now I'm gonna snap him down real hard. Maybe he doesn't circle, maybe he's lazy. Right? Maybe guys just gets real lazy. He just picks his butt up and his head goes down, his butt comes up, right? So what I mean by that is I snap it down, boom, right there. Look what's right in front of me. Okay? A lot of times guys are so, we're always taught to do what? Circle, right? If I'm here, guy gets out of front, head off, and taught to circle out, right? A lot of times this guy's not gonna circle. A lot of times he's so worried about getting scored upon, he just wanna come up real hard. So I snap him, he comes up real hard. Head up right there. Okay? He doesn't move his feet. And I snap him and he comes up, and even if he does circle a little bit, it really doesn't matter. Okay? What I'm gonna do is this. My knee that's up, okay? I'm gonna put that knee down. Right there. Okay? So I snap quad pause, quad pause up. Boom. Now, look at my knee here. Really important. It's up right now, right? Remember, he's trying to grab hands and he's trying to come up. Just like that. Okay? The knee that's up, I'm gonna put it down. The knee that's down, I'm gonna pick it up. I'm gonna take his head, put it on his foot. Right there.
As he
toward his knee. And I'm just ready to catch the foot. So we're wrestling here. I snap him hard. Oh, there it is.
I shuffle my feet.
Now, when I get in position, I'm gonna punch him. He's trying to fight up a little bit. That's it, right there. Rotate knee, knee to knee. Right there, switch knee. Boom. Drop. Punch. Sooner or later, you guys get really good at it. Just come up.
Circle. I shuffle.
Okay. Right now, we're just going angle dance.
I shuffle.
There it is. Level change to the foot, and I punch. Going down. You got it? Short offense, snap down to our ankle pick. Three, one, two, three.